Today I am doing my Christmas haul, everything I got from Christmas. Really isn't that much stuff that's actually at my house. A lot of it is still at my boyfriend's house. So that kind of sucks because I kept forgetting it to bring it over here. So, yeah. Alright guys, so this is actually going to be a really quick video just because my boyfriend just got out of work and he wants me to go meet more of his family because it's the holiday season, you know? So that being said, it's gonna be a quick video. I'll at least try to make it a quick video. So everything I got for Christmas, right? So what's sitting at my boyfriend's house right now is a picture of me and my boyfriend. I got some Kit Kats. I got a candy cane full of Hershey Kisses. I got an Uber Eats card. And I think that was it. There might have been more like little stuff, but yeah, those were like the big things that I remember from what his parents gave me. And then his grandparents also gave me a $25 Visa card, so that was pretty cool. Ignore my dog, he's weird. I got some socks because I love socks, especially black socks for some reason. This is actually something my mom gave me. It's a necklace that has the semicolon in it to match my tattoo. And I am absolutely in love with it. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to find the other one. I'm hoping I am. I don't know if I'm gonna actually be able to find it. But it's okay because there's a huge bag right here, stuff. Actually, this might be it. This is it. The other thing she got me was this belly button ring that also has the semicolon in it to also match my tattoo because she loves what the semicolon stands for mental health awareness and everything. And so do I, obviously. So, and my boyfriend got me a necklace with my name on it, which I have to put on soon before he yells at me. So I'm gonna put that over there. My mom also gave me a $50 Visa card for bras and underwear. It's lit. And I also got a $100 Visa gift card for car parts. She labeled them on here too. Can't really see it too well, but yeah, she like labeled it. She was like, yeah, this one's for bras and underwear, this one's for your car parts. That way I have more money to spend on car parts. So I'm not really mad. Got some toothpaste, toothbrushes. My dad picked out some sushi gummies as a gag gift to put on my car. They got me Dream stickers because they know this will never go on my car because I am not doing that. No. But they also got me a decal kit that I can like color in myself with frogs. That one might end up on the car too, be honest. Just because I colored it. I got hot chocolate because I love hot chocolate. I took my brother's Reese's cups, but I also got Reese's cups myself. My ornament this year is actually adorable. My mom didn't even mean to do this on purpose, but to me, it's adorable. This is my ornament. It says "Believe." So me and my boyfriend, we had to take Christmas pictures with his family, and they got us all matching shirts, and every single shirt said "Believe." So I thought that was like kind of cute because somehow it like all correlated back to since I moved down here and everything. It, I don't know, I thought it was cute. But on me, I find the weirdest shit ever. I got a reindeer that poops candy. and I got some floss. Something else I forgot to mention that, I totally lost my train of thought. His mom got me something else I was gonna tell you guys about, and I totally forgot. But his grandparents also got me something else too. He got me lip balm. They look like Christmas ornaments, and my boyfriend literally thought they were Christmas ornaments, and I was like, no, those are a lip balm. Don't try hanging those on a tree, because I need them. And my mom also got me some Axe. It's, she wanted to find me the deodorant, because I wear men's deodorant, because I feel like it works a lot better. But, I mean, I might not even, like, use, like, this stuff, to be honest. I'm not probably gonna use the Axe spray, because I'm not a dude. But, you know, shit happens. My mom was trying to find the deodorant, but she couldn't, and because I'm not a fan of most girlier things, she didn't really know what to get me, so she just got me Axe. But she also did get me a Paris Hilton collection of shower gel, perfume, and body lotion. So that's cool as shit. And to be honest, I don't remember what outfit she gave me this year. I have this shirt with a pair of jeggings. I'm hoping these things fit because I never know anymore. Because I lose weight and I gain weight like no tomorrow. Alright, so, the last two gifts that I got are my two favorite gifts that I got this year. I'm gonna say, I don't even know which one is my most favorite. They both kinda are up there. I enjoy both of them a lot. So I don't even know which one to say is my actual favorite. Because one I've been asking for since I got down here, and even before that, I wanted it. So, yeah. I'll start off with the one that my parents got me, though. That's my favorite gift that I have been asking for since I moved down here, and even before that. Yes, it's car-related. Big surprise. But I got my bubble gun. It's not the bubble gun that I asked for, no, but it'll still get the job done. And I wanted one from Adam's Polishes. They all do the same thing, more have like special like things you can do with them, but in the most part they're all the same thing, so I could really give two shits. But yeah, so I got my bubble gun. They got me a wash and scrub because they know I use microfiber towels to do everything. And I need those to actually dry off my car, not wash my car with. I mean, I have a sponge too, but the sponge doesn't really do anything. And I think my dad started to realize that after he started looking at the car and was like, oh, this is still dirty. And I got some wash and wax because we ran out and now I have more and I'm happy. I don't have to go out and buy my own. Alright, so my last favorite gift puts a smile on my face. It is from my boyfriend. It's this thing on my finger. No, not engaged. It's just a promise ring. But it made me happy because I have never actually been able to have someone be able to say, hey, I promise we're gonna make it through everything. I promise that you're my only one. Everything like that. Like, I've been in a relationship, like some serious really ass relationships where I'm like, hey, like, what are we doing? And like, I'd be like, you know, it'd be like, I'd always like put it into their mind, like, you know, it'd be a cute idea. You give me a promise ring and everyone's like, huh, no, not doing that. And so for someone to actually really be able to say that they want to spend forever with me and actually mean it, where I feel like a lot of other people never actually meant it. It means a lot to me, and he's definitely like the best guy I've ever been with. So that's why this gift is amazing. I'll post, there's gonna be another picture after this video. I'll post the picture of the ring when I took it at the beach. And I'll also post some other pictures too from Christmas Day. After this video, put some pictures in of Christmas Day when we were all at the beach and I was having fun with some pelicans and we went to the pier. We're supposed to go fishing, but it started raining and pouring and the rip current was too strong so we couldn't fish. But it's whatever. Alright guys, thanks for watching. If you want, you can like, comment, and subscribe. You can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok. You won't see me post too much on TikTok, but you can still see me there whenever I go to a car show. I usually post my car on TikTok. I want to start making like weird videos though on there. Nothing cringy, just weird. But yeah, see you guys next time. I was broke as fuck, down on for my ass, had the lowest luck. Used to ride the bike up to the store, I need a